Sometimes you need to show the tiny details of an interface in your screenshot, but you also need to show a wider perspective to provide context. How can you do both and have it look professional? Hi, I'm Erin from TechSmith, and today I'm going to show you an easy way with Snagit's Magnify tool. Snagit offers a ton of ways to highlight content from screenshots and other images, including arrows, callouts, and more. But the Magnify tool offers a unique way to highlight particular parts of an image that may need a little more oomph to really stand out. By the way, if you don't already have Snagit, there's a link for a trial in the description below. This is a nice looking screenshot of an interface. Let's say you want to show where to click to add a comment to a document. But the toolbar icons are kinda small. And in a technical document, they might be even smaller. You could just do a close-up screenshot of that particular part of the toolbar, but the extra context of showing the whole toolbar can help your users actually find it. The Magnify tool is perfect for this, and it couldn't be easier. Just select the Magnify tool and draw around the area you want to magnify. See how that area of the screenshot jumps out? Now your users can see both the context of where those icons are in regard to the rest of the toolbar, and they can see which icon they need to click. It's just a better overall experience. And of course, because Snagit is, well, Snagit, it doesn't end there. You can adjust the Magnify tool settings in a number of ways. You can select an option from the Quick Styles menu, or you can manually adjust things like color and line width of the border within the tool properties. It even lets you choose how much you want the content to be magnified. Yep, it's really that easy to show off those tiny details within your screenshots. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like, and make sure to subscribe to our channel for more great content. Thanks for watching.